You're welcome to the world of Spelvy International.
Round number 10, crossword. You have 6 exercises and 10 questions in each exercise. 2 or 3 exercises will be based on pictures and 1 on etymology. Every exercise is built on a grammar concept or a linguistic terminology. Let's take this one. This one is from Group 6 book. This is based on homonyms. 2 pictures have a common word that is spelled the same and pronounced the same. This one, what could it be? 7 letters? Ha! Compass! Yeah, they both compass. And what is this? She is looking through a kaleidoscope. Oh! The collective name for a group of butterflies is also kaleidoscope. Wow, that's nice. Okay, let's take another one. This is from Group 7 book. This is based on adjectives. And these illustrative pictures are of the characters we are sure you love. This one is from the movie Brave. Remember Merida? The stubborn and the self-determined girl. She was very strong-willed, right? So it's a 6-letter word. Okay. Willful, W-I-L-F-U-L. Matches, yeah. Right, so this one. Yeah, this is Scrat, the saber-toothed squirrel from Ice Age. He was hilarious, right? What? That's the word? What fun! Right, now let's take from another book, say. Let's try one based on etymology. This is from Group 8 book. Here, all the 10 words will have the root word P-A-N, not the frying pan. The Greek root P-A-N, that means all. So let's look at this one. A remedy for all ills or problems. What word that means this has P-A-N? Adrets moi. Aloe vera is a panacea for all the skin problems. So I think... No, I'm sure. That's the word. Let's try. P-A-N-A-C-E-A. Hey, that's right. Let's try one more. A gland in the body that produces insulin and helps in the digestion of all food materials. Okay. Pancreas. That's right. P-A-N-C-R-E-A-S. Hey, if you're from a lower grade class, don't worry. This is from 8th standard book, I just told you. Your exercises will have easier words and you know all the words are sourced from your word bank only, right? So questions for the exam will be chosen for crossword from all the 6 rounds.